sorry, Martin, no problem with this. Stephen Hawking is no more with us. But instead of, we are really deeply sorry for this and what can be done. He has done a lot of great work. So, and also 14th of March, you know, Albert Einstein, the date of birth. So there's various ways.
It's Pi Day.
Yeah, that's for this reason. Pi Day, because of MIT has. Pi Day is the MIT, but it should be done by Princeton. Why the Pi Day? Do you know the reason of Pi Day?
So they celebrating that the number Pi.
But is the date of birth of Einstein? Do you know the reason?
14th
March.
3.1.
The Pi is 22 by 7. How the
14?
3.14. No, yeah, but you have only pi value. 3.14159926, blah blah blah.
Sir, but we cannot have a date like that.
But I think it should be that this is a hype. I mean, basically remembered for the Einstein data book and more now the Stephen Hawking today. Okay, fine. So today we are linking with this. Can you say this is, what is this? This is a two file and two distinct variables or not? Yeah. Like, what is? Are you getting my question? Tell me.
Yes, sir.
So if I declare, so what is to be done? These two distinct variables. If I want the same variable, what should be done?
Sir,
if I want to the same variable, what should be done? I want A should be the same variable.
External store it does.
Yes. Then I should have declared here, okay? I should declare here int A. And here I should go for external int come. So this is the way, then the both should be the same value. Here the two distinct, and in this case, the both the same. Any doubt? Whether you should go for it, what is the reason for external value? First of all, whether you know a little bit advanced language like Java and Python, you see this is absolutely no-no. What is the reason? This is absolutely no-no. There should, variable should not be some linkage. You should link through, not variable, through, you should link, you want to connect with each other. What is your preferred choice?
Object
is function, distinct function. We should, even if we have a variable, we want to manipulate the variable, what we should attach a public function associated. Whenever the public function, you can call the function. And what is the advantage? You call the function, then it can check user password or something, authority check. So you give the authority check and you can do it. And if you make a spare variable outside, any Tom, Dick, Harry can do the problem. Are you getting my problem? Say, any case, you see, your public variable should not be there. It should be public function. So what is the advantage? The public function can challenge you back. What is your password? What is your authenticity? Then you supply, then you do it. So there should not be any program, there should not be any public variable. It should be replaced by public function. What is public function? Within it is a public variable. And to change the variable, I should have two functions. So change, I have change or increase, decrease or change anything. Are you getting my concept? Any public variable. So that is a C++ or Java. But in this case, you should know there's two different variables. Any doubt? Next. Here I have the same variable. Okay. So in one of the cases, there may be compiler might give some warning, depends on it. And sometimes it is better to have external. Okay. And otherwise, one thing you can do, this int variable you can declare in another file and you make this as header file. Dot h file. Like, and you include that header file in both of them. That is also another condition. Your header file is nothing but all variable declaration. And both the cases you write include my header file dot h. Include my header file dot h. And that my header file dot h you declare in day. So you include all the files. That's another way of your variable may be referred to all the cases. Any case you don't, if you don't understand, please raise a question. Please raise a question. It is better to have an interactive session. Yeah. This is basically, it is not required at all. So this is the same thing. The same variable, because here it is, external is a keyword. This is not necessary. Okay. Yeah, this is I have told you. What is the external linkage? That you should always try to avoid not to have external linkage. Okay, if any linkage you will be given problem, because whenever the bugs will come, you cannot know where the bug is. The more you keep variables outside the functions, it can come the bug. It is very difficult to debug, you know. So you should always try to buy a function. Instead of public variable, you should have a public function. That is the situation. I'll supply to your WhatsApp group so that you don't have to write it down. You try to ask question. Anything you cannot understand, maybe others have the same doubt. You can ask question. Yeah. What is the use of static? Tell me. Anybody? What is a static variable? Static variable, yes.
Only one instance is created for all.
Yeah, but static.
And which cannot be changed for other
programs. But static has two different meanings. If we need a function, if we place a static call, and if we have a global variable, the static. Two different meaning at all. Are you getting my point? This is a two different things. This is a global variable. Okay, this is a global variable. And within a function, I can have a static variable. So if yes, static variable, what are we discussing? Let me see. Otherwise, both. Okay. So static variable. Whatever you say, if we get file,
will differ.
Yes.
So the scope will differ in global.
Yeah.
It will be global static, and in function will be just in the function scope.
No. The global static. If we get two files. If I want this A should not be. This is two different variable at all. This A is different. If we don't have static, this will be same. The static is a global variable for particular file. Are you getting my point? When you declare a static variable outside any function as a global variable in a particular file, that variable is global, is only that file, and that variable accessible within the function. It will not be accessible by here. See, if you by same name you declare another variable, that is int A is a global variable for this file. This is two different variables. That is one use of static is this. And another use of static is, if you put a certain variable within a function, thus the variable, this thing, it will be saved as a outside the stack, and it will be all, forever the value will be remain there during the lifetime of the whenever you say a variable is static outside a function, you mean, what is outside the function mean? Global scope for a particular file. If you declare that variable is static, that will be as a global, and that will be space will be same in the memory map, the same space, the static data storage, that will be remain. But that particular variable is global for only that file, not for any other functions, for any other value. That is, you can partition your scope of variables. Okay, so that is the scope of variables totality. If you don't put up static here, that will be global variable to all files. But here you have external. That is one use. And if you want static in variable within a function, that after the function returns, the last value will be remain there. So that is total. So these are two different meaning of static. Please be careful. So static automatic, all default class are automatic. After the function returns, there will be no value for it. But if it is a static variable there, the last value will be saved in that particular area. But whenever a static variable is global scope, that will also be there. Because that will be accessible across all the functions within that file, not from any outside. If a variable declaration executed multiple times, is new memory available? For static, the answer is no. Memory is allocated only once, at the first use of the variable, in a file. Any question, please? Anybody has any question? The static has two different meanings. Why use static storage? Avoid overhead of allocating, initializing, deallocating memory with each function call. The static is because you know static is at the initials of the time, it will be saved in the static area. In global or in a function static, both will be saved in the same space. But in global, that static will be accessible to that file functions only, not to outside. Okay? And value will remain there. Because for global variables, the value should not off and on like this. Value should be available. So space will be the same space. Like after your program text, there should be space for the globally allocated memory, then BSS segment, unallocated global memory, then the heap area start, and from the stop side the stack area comes. That is the advantage. For global variable declared outside of any function, static means restrict the linkage of this variable to internal linkage, only global. And for local variable declared inside a function, static allocated separately for this. But the same is the same. Any question? If you do not ask question, that means you are not understood. Ask questions. Yes.
Sir, before two slides, you showed...
Can anybody handle the video so that the picture should be there? Please.
Before two slides, you showed that we are using static to use a variable globally, but we are...
No, yes, globally. If we declare a variable outside the function, there is two levels of declaring it. Within a function and outside a function, the file level. If at the file level you use the static, that is the global variable for that file. Nothing else.
But we are using extend to call that...
No, you cannot use extend in another file, because that is a static variable. Static variable cannot be done. But if you want, without static, if we declare extend in other, then that is a global variable. But global variable is not warranted, is not wanted at all in a good program. So, what is the two cases I am writing? See, I have a file 1.c. And another is file 2.c. So I have here int a, and I want this variable to be global. So I should write extend int a. Okay. So this a variable is global to all. But I want a variable to be global here only. So I have here static int a. Static int a. So these are two different variables at all. This is a global to this. This is global. This is confusing. Any question? Yeah. Do you have any question? Yes.
Sir,
take this move. Let it be. Yeah.
But sir, when you are using static...
Come here.
Ask a question.
Yeah.
Sir, you are using static to use this variable...
As a global, locally global. So that it should
not be
visible outside.
But before two slides you showed that... when we are using this variable inside the function...
Oh, inside the function different meaning at all. No such meaning. Inside is no global variable. Within a function, it is not a global variable. It is a local variable, but it will be saved in a global space so that at the exit point of the last function call, the value will remain. That's all. It will not global even to file level also.
But sir,
See, if you have functions, you have a foo. Within the function, you declare a static int b. Static int b. And you do something, b is equal to 0 b, and you say b plus plus. Like b. Okay. So here this b variable, you go there. So this b variable, it is not global, it is local, but after every foo call, it will be increased by once. So are you getting my point, everybody? So this static is totally different meaning. It will save in the same space, but it will not, this is a global variable, this is a local variable, but local static variable. The value after each call, the value will remain. Yeah.
And sir, when we are using same variable inside the function,
yeah,
is there necessary to use the extend?
I am not clear. Pick the question in form.
When we are
that is not the preferred choice. I said that slide is also told that you should not use that. So the compiler give warning. And you should not declare because that is already global. Why you declare it another style? If it is each there, you should not declare. In fact, if you declare, it's a separate copy of value. It, you should not get confused. You should not use the same variable name. In fact, you should give the variable name very descriptive because it will be ultimately token. You should not conserve any space. So every that is a good writing style of a program. You give your function call with the full name. You should give variable name with the full name. No I. You should not use I, J, K, L, M. No, you should not use. You should use index. Index 1 or index 2. So that, any question? Any more question for anybody? You got it? I'll then come back to this. Yes. Any other questions? Static? Static is a very confusing. And you in Java, can anybody tell you what static is? Java, there's a, in here, Java there is called static function. So you know Java. What is static function? Now you have done Java without static kind of conundrum.
So only one instance is...
Yes. Static means, you know, even without instance you can call.
Even
it's a static function. Java is... you, in Java first line is public static void main. In C it is main only. Or int main. And in Java, the first line is public, but it can be accessible from end. Static means even without creating an object, you can call it.
That means public static void means nothing and main is the as like as. So static has a different meaning in another context. But these meanings are same in Java.
Let's take another. Tell me, this is a quiz. Let's see. What will be the output? Tell me. Even the videographer can tell. What is output?
Hello, welcome, boy.
Who said? Come, tell me, why? First of all, wrong, come. Come. Anybody has different to begin? What is the title? He told wrong. Comparator, come. Any other? Are all other? Understanding error.
There is no input for option, then how do we know whatever the console? That is true. Actually, that is the... What is it? False true break statement. Because generally after case we write break statement in switch case. But since there is no break statement after every case here, at the end there is one break statement. So this condition is called fall through because whenever we encounter break statement, it's like a, it acts a case terminator. So here after this case we printed by break, here it is acting as a case terminator, so all the hello, welcome and bye getting printed.
But your name is Upashara, no?
Yeah.
But she is also correct that her answer that you don't know the option, so what is it? Okay, both are correct. You are correct. But you try. Okay, go. So this is the answer. Now tell me, this one. How many times hello world will we get printed? Remember that this is the condition clause. J greater than 0, I less than 10. Is open to all. Operation error.
Five times. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4.
I less than 10
of the Jabe. Shall we? No. Give to J to minus of the
করো করো ভাবো দেখে নাহলে কোট করো না নিজের মেশিনে কোট করো কোট করো দেখে ফার্স্ট হচ্ছে যে ইট শুড হ্যাভ এ 10 বিকজ ইট উইল বি ক্যালকুলেটেড ফ্রম দিস সাইড নট দিস সাইড বিকজ দিস ইজ দ্য এক্সপ্রেশন দ্য ইট উইল বি সেপারেটেড ফ্রম দিস তারপর ইয়েস Just a minute, let it be. First to three. Yeah.
Okay, so for this snippet, the answer will be 10. Okay, because this is the expression. J greater than 0, comma, I less than 10. So it is initially assumed that when there is a comma operator, the right hand side will be assumed. Like this will be, we will take this. Okay, and so that is the reason it will, the loop will run I less than 10 times. That is the reason the answer will be 10.
And if we want for this, really want to meet this, what to be done? So I want both the conditions to be evaluated additionally, not from the right hand side.
So we will and operator.
And operator. Yeah. Then it will be executed five times. That is our intention of the code, but because I have written this comma, so this will not be checked at all, only this value is checked.
Sir, without and operator, if we change the position,
English, because it will be recorded.
Sir, if I change the position of the condition.
You try. Any questions? Yeah, we will go back. Any questions? Any other questions? So, what are the things we learned today? First of all, the use of static variable. If you put any variable outside a function, it is a global variable, but it's global to all other variables. But if you want that variable should only to that file only, then you put a static in front of it. So it will be global variable for functions in that file. Okay. And whenever any variable will declare static within a function, that is not at all a global variable, that value will stay even after exit of the function. That's simple. Okay. Thank you very much. What will be the output? Please. What will be the answer? How many say A? Other? A is the first. Reason is this. Answer is the expression between then a tab. You can do it in the same way also. You can use this. Or one way is we have a separate. Yes. Last question. What is our?
Zero.
Yeah. Because it is false. Check up whether A equal to. If it is, and if you go for A equal to only one, what will happen? If you go for this, try it.
20.
20. If you have this, I think the error will come.
Error.
You have to check. This is a conditionality check. Same, whether A equal to. But if it's a single equal to, I think the error will come. Compilation. I'm not sure. You please check. Answer is B. Zero. The expression will return one. So this is. Okay. Any doubt? Thank you.